Assalamualaikum. I am Cikgu Khairi and today we will continue with our discussion of Negeri Sembilan 2017 Paper 1. Today we will discuss question 21, which is from vector. Given P equals to P 4, negative 9 and Q 2K, K plus 3, find the value of K such that P plus Q is parallel to the x-axis. Now, the keyword here is parallel to x-axis, meaning that the J vector, or the which represents Y, is equivalent to 0. So, taking the J vector, negative 9 plus K plus 3, is equivalent to 0. We make K as our subject and we should get K here is equal to 6.